Your worst enemy on a diet is that little electronic device in your bathroom. No, it's not your vibrator. It is the weight scale, which is how most people define success or failure on a diet. They get on that thing on a Monday after a good week of exercise and the number hasn't budged. So they start that effort-itis where they completely fall off plan when if they had stuck to it, they would have been progressing. Because I'm going to tell you this. You could be losing fat without the number on the scale changing whatsoever. I've seen it time and again. I need to shave this mustache, by the way. Because the scale is a liar, quite frankly. It only tells you your gravitational pull in the exact moment in time. It doesn't factor in the muscle you may have gained on your diet. You may be holding a bit of water from a bad sleep or a big late dinner the night before. You may have to take a big number two. And sometimes you store more carbs in your muscle. If you've had a bit more carbs the previous day, it's that time of the month, you know, this kind of stuff. It all factors in water retention. So what I like people to do is certainly track your weight over time. It should tread downward, especially if you have 20, 30 pounds to lose to get to your goal. But there are other options. If you want to go big time route, you can get a DEXA scan done at one of a place local to you where they actually measure your body fat percentage and can track it over time. Or get a simple tape measure, which I don't have handy with me here. But that can you just measure that around your waist and you track that every 2 to 4 weeks. And even if the scale is not moving and you're getting results there, that means you are losing fat. There's also something called a Sculpt, which you buy online for $99, scan it on your body. It gives you your body fat percentage, and you can track that as well. Easy enough? So this is something I do with clients is track their progress beyond the scale, give you that reassurance that what you're doing is on the right track. Certainly, if you're in my corner, I will be getting to where you want to go. So if you're interested in my next challenge, starts April 1st, send me a direct message below, maybe a little emoji. It makes me laugh. And we'll go from there. So why do you need to do this now? Well, if your weight's been a problem for 10 plus years and you haven't addressed it and you're uncertain if you ever have attempted a diet in the past, then get a pro in your corner and do it right this time. Send me a DM.